I've come into the degree slightly older than a lot of the other boys. I'm in my mid-40s. The reason why I've come into it, it's an unbelievable opportunity for me as a coach now to start to actually work with performances, with all the different aspects of coaching that this course teaches us. I love every single minute of it. What's not to like? You're sitting in here talking about football. At the minute we're sitting in here watching games and tagging things and booting different presentations together about goals and different set pieces. We run a bit like we're mini Gary Neville's and Jamie Carragher's, which is a dream. To be able to come into the stadium, which is an inspiration in itself, to see Jim McGilton walking about, Mal Donaghy, guys that I grew up, well, similar age, but grew up watching here. It's different class. Looking at the analysis, you miss things. If I'm on the sideline, I'm constantly asking somebody who got the assist for the goal, because all you're focusing on is those 5-6 seconds. Oh, he scored a good goal, brilliant, well worked. Where I've missed the lead up to the ball, or who's made the tackle that's won the ball back. With this analysis, it will bring me back so I can say the centre half won the ball, he led it off to the midfielder who then played it in the guy who played the pass for the goal. So the centre half and the midfielder who won't get the praise for not having the assist for the goal are big components in it. So they done their job right, so you can actually bring back and praise people. I'm not very technically great. I usually touch the computer and it breaks. But I found it a really easy tool. With the presentation I was doing today, I was doing mine on my own, and I was able just to get the squares, the little lines, everything I wanted, just with a bit of practice on it. It's quite a simple tool to use for even people like me who are a wee bit older and not really used to iPads and stuff. It makes it simple. Just anybody that's going to do the course or using Performa, they're definitely well worth it. It will hopefully advance me as a coach and hopefully advance my players. And the same to anybody. It will always sort of, the more you learn, the better you'll become.